glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.